wait a minute.
Yeah, that's this one.
This is very special hat.
And I want to go.
And with this hat, Rudolf, I tell you the story. Rudolf is running always into trouble because last time we played Houston, he was wearing this hat. And late at night, after the show in the bar, you know, he was going crazy, you know, throwing peanuts at the security or whatever he did, you know. And he was busted in jail with some Mexicans, you know. Yeah. And when he came to the cell,
what?
You, Rudolf Schenker!
No one like you!
After the show, we go to bed and sleep. Bye. We need our beauty sleep, so we look good the next day.
How many girls?
There's no girls. We don't like sex, we don't like drinking, we don't like any drugs. We like to go to bed and sleep immediately.
Okay, like Matthias, we were talking about how to make a band and perform.
Yeah, just let your hair grow and try to play the big guy.
Then wear some decent sunglasses.
But you didn't ask me why I actually started to play drums, you know?
Yeah, I will ask you later.
Okay.
Here with the biggest Japanese fan, we're in Japan right now. And here we have somebody who presents my stage shows in a perfect way. Even the t-shirt, the belt, the pants, perfect.
That was my dream, not to be the fastest guitar player in the world or the best guitar player in the world. My feeling was to be a very good composer, and I hope sometimes I will be.
I just figured out there's so many naked people in this movie.
Yeah. Discovered a new stage outfit for Klaus. He has to try it on.
This one is for Klaus. This is Klaus' new stage outfit, the small one.
Look at this. Yeah. Look at this. Filter.
Yeah.
Salt and pepper.
Chastity belt for women.
That's very strong. It's metal.
Yeah. It's a long time ago, they had an idea about having metal.
Come on,
go on this one.
It's like what we do. Speak a good broken English.
Many of our fans have bought our records, came to our shows, so they probably want to see a little bit more about us. And I would like to give you an exclusive tour of our house in Italy. Why don't you join me? Meditation room. Have meditation. Think about our future, work out things, discuss. So let's walk in here. The ballroom. As you can see, the ceiling is very high for Klaus to practice spinning his microphone. This small room is for composing. As you can see, there's a piano where I work on my bass lines. Herman is in charge of starting fires, which he does by rubbing drumsticks together.
One, two, three, four!
my show, I just go home, have a quiet evening, you know, play some pool, have a glow on it, you know, drink a warm milk so I can sleep well at night, and invite some friends over, you know, play together.
Thing we like is driving with fast cars, fast German cars like Mercedes or Porsche on the German Autobahn with no speed limit at all.
Get out of the way! And you better get out of the way!
So, what do you have to say for yourself?
Scorpions are the best band in America, even though they're from Germany.
Not much happening, really. It's very slow. There's nothing going on at all. Nobody's rushing around doing anything. Just an average club day, really.
Yeah, you think so?
Mm.
Think it might pick up a little
bit? I think it might pick up a bit. Like, somebody might get busy and do some work, but I doubt it's them.
breaking out. My kid is boring, it scratches my skin. So what is wrong with another sin? The bitch is hungry, she needs to tell. So give her inches.
I'd like to know something also. What does it feel for the Japanese people to be treated on a festival by five different bands?
What a voice, this guy. Ah, would be perfect for American radio station, you know? Well, the Monsters of Rock are in town, right? Amazing.
And here we go. We have 3 week break to prepare for a Monsters of Rock tour with Van Halen in the States, which will take us through till about July the 31st. And that's proving to be difficult to arrange here.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Do you have any Scorpion stuff?
What?
Scorpion's record?
Нет.
No?
Нет.
Okay, no? What's your name?
My name, Dima Dolgin.
Dima Dolgin. And your name?
Alexander Andrukovic.
Alexander, hi, I'm Klaus. So, that's very nice. Thank you. Huh? You like this?
Razmir?
Yeah, it's for you.
Razmir?
See, this trouser, it's a lot of sweat. A lot of sweat inside. I had it on stage many times. It's a piece of rock and roll.
I go out, another boring day. I leave it all behind me now. So many words you wave. She's dressed to kill, and all we gonna do is walk around to catch the frame on 320 this is.
How was the gig for you tonight? Well, for me tonight, it was just medium, but for the rest, it was really good, you know? For me, why did you play so fucking well? Some Russian stuff as well, you know.
yeah
you want to see it tonight?
Yeah, okay,
yeah. Watch me singing in Russian.
Okay.
What do you do in your leisure time?
Leisure time.
We don't have leisure time, so
How much do you get for a concert?
Too much.
We get in paid in caviar.
Over and over and over.
I mean, I got a line.
Do I? Know me, I line.
Do I?
chance to win.
Done around here today, kid?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Let's go.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Did this punk kid get anything done?
Well, he worked very hard today, but he didn't quite finish. I'd like to have him back tomorrow.
Great.
coconut is a fantastic fruit. Or is it more than a fruit? You can open it up, drink it. The milk inside always stays cool, even if it's very hot outside. It's constructed that way. Then you can eat the meat, and then you can use it as a weapon. You can throw it at somebody, and it's just fantastic. It gives you everything you need. It's all the vitamins and all this. You can just, I think, survive by only eating coconuts.
So you don't need rock and roll, just coconuts?
No, that's a different story. You need coconuts to play good rock and roll. But you don't have to play rock and roll to eat coconuts.
This is tonight's hotel.
Are you serious? Oh,
that's right, that's your room, Franz.
No.
Which one's mine?
Oh, I don't like the number. And now, Francis, this one's free.
No, Klaus used it already.
This one?
Everything is smaller here, as you can see. The rooms are smaller, the TVs are smaller, everything is smaller, even the girls, you know? So therefore, this is the Japanese tour. Small hotels.
Right, boys?
No comment.